that cross the East River down in Lower Manhattan. One is the Brooklyn Bridge, one is the Manhattan Bridge, and the third is the Williamsburg Bridge. This is the Manhattan Bridge. The architects who designed the main library also created this entrance to the bridge, to our left. The columns and the colonnades and the carvings reminiscent of Paris and Rome. And that was the spirit that they wanted to convey, welcoming people from this area to the suburbs. Welcome to Brooklyn. And that's what happened. But it's a beautiful entrance. The bridge is not as gorgeous as the entrance. We are right in the very large old bank building. And this is Canal. So we're going to go on the Manhattan. The reason why we go on this bridge is the only one of the three which allows buses. So we have boots. But also, it's the middle. You're going to train your camera, probably, in this. lot of neighborhoods.